Russia has the upper hand militarily in Syria. That is, the balance of power favors Russia as opposed to the United States, because the United States has not really invested much strategic asset inside Syria. The question on the table now, what we are seeing in Syria in the past 48 hours is continuation, war is a continuation of diplomacy by other means.
But Russia always had the upper hand in that case. Was there any hope for a ceasefire? What hope did the US have of getting anything done?
I think this is a very critical question. What the United States has been trying to do is to use Russia as a card of pressure against the Syrian president and the Syrian government. Even though the United States really does not have military assets inside Syria, the US, in particular John Kerry, had hoped that Russia would really basically exert pressure on Assad. The question is, why should Russia do so? Russia wants something in return. Mm. We know in international relations that states don't just... This is not philanthropy.
Yeah.
And, of course, Russia is using Syria as a bargaining card vis-à-vis the United States. That is, it wants basically concessions, not just in Syria, on the Ukraine, on the sanctions, on Russia, and on and on and on. What we need to understand, and this is my own reading, and I could be wrong, at the end of the day, both Russia and the United States will come back to the negotiating table.
There is no other... think they will?
Oh, absolutely. Why? There is no other alternative. There is no other viable option. Both the US and Russia have vested interests inside Syria. This conflict could easily spiral out of control.
Well, it is spiraling already out of control.
Absolutely. Regional war by proxies. You have international terrorism, the refugee crisis. So what we are seeing in Syria now, in the past 48 hours, I mean, Russia and the Syrian army are trying to really send messages near and far, in particular to the United States. The question is, how many options, what kind of options does the United States have? I don't think many options at this stage.